Dear participants of the forum, I would like to briefly draw your attention to some facts, in my opinion, which are a good basis for investing and doing business in Kyrgyzstan. We have the most open political system following the reform of government. Democratic and economic reforms are dynamically being carried out in the country. Kyrgyzstan is geographically situated in the proximity to China, Russia, and Kazakhstan. The country has joined to the Eurasian Economic Union, which allows, which gives access to bigger markets. On the whole, goods and services produced in the country are exported to the markets of the economies within the accumulated population of 2 billion. In January 2016, the European Union officially granted Kyrgyzstan the right of the Generalized System of Preferences, GSP+. Products of Kyrgyzstan for more than 6,000 commodities items meet the requirements of the EU, can be imported from Kyrgyzstan to the EU member states without customs duties. Today, Kyrgyzstan is the only country in Central Asia receiving this status. We have the most liberal tax regime, which was created in the country. The income tax is 10% and 12% is VAT, which compares favorably with similar rates in neighboring countries. The existing tariffs for electricity are the lowest among the CIS states. Liberalization of investment regime and foreign trade policy through the elimination of administrative restrictions and reduction of barriers remains strategically important area of activities for the government. According to the World Bank's Doing Business report, Kyrgyzstan takes the leading place among the CIS countries in terms of protection of investors. At the same time, Kyrgyzstan has a stable and sustainable basis for developing public-private partnership. They have legislation developed and also institutional framework for this. The country has a skilled labor force and high-level education system that allows short-term training of required personnel. Finally, for the development of tourism and attracting investment in 2012, changes were made in the country's legislation in terms of investment policy and a visa-free regime for citizens of 61 states for up to 60 days was adopted. In the end, I would like to welcome all the participants of the forum to Kyrgyzstan in a capacity of either tourist or investor or both. Those who, foreigners who have been in our country like it very much. Those who live there prefer to stay there, to stay longer and even stay further. So you are very welcome. Thank you.